In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a circle video effect in Adobe Premiere Pro without using any plugins. This is a super easy trick that can add a unique touch to your projects, whether you are editing a vlog, tutorial, or something creative. Let's get started. First things first, drag your video clip into the timeline in Adobe Premiere Pro. Make sure it's a clip that works well with this circle video effect. I'm using a simple talking head video for this demo. Now, we will create a solid circle layer above the video layer. To do that, select the shape layer tool and choose circle. Now, hold down the shift key while dragging to create a perfect circle. You can choose any color for the circle, no issues with that. Now, head over to the effects panel and search for track matte. You will find the track matte option here. Drag and drop this effect onto the video layer. Not the circle layer. This effect needs to be added to the video layer below the circle layer. Next, go to the effects control panel and scroll down. You will see the track matte option here. Now, select the layer number where your circle is placed. If you move the circle to another layer, just update the layer number. You can find the layer number on the left side of the timeline. That's it. Now you can adjust the size and position of the circle depending on what look you are going for. Sometimes the track matte effect may not work perfectly with certain video files. If that happens, try adjusting the track matte settings to make it work. If you found this tutorial helpful, hit that like button and make sure to subscribe for more Adobe Premiere Pro tips and video editing tricks. Let me know in the comments what other effect you'd like to see next. Thanks for watching, and I will catch you in the next one.